Well, before Mike Schierslick and Troy Henkel went out to Kansas to form the Holy Family School of Faith, they were students of mine in the late 90s. You could sense too that God was calling them to do something with that friendship. You know, and when you look at what the School of Faith has accomplished over the years, I think it has become sort of like Exhibit A for the way in which lay men can be true apostles and at the same time reinvigorate everybody. You know, if the new evangelization is all about re-evangelizing the de-Christianized, it seems to me that the Holy Family School of Faith is on the vanguard of the new evangelization.
I think the School of Faith has absolutely been one of the greatest gifts we've had in the church because of what we've been able to accomplish in terms of teaching and forming students and teachers, but not only that, and in parishes as well. And that's really what we do. We pass on the faith.
We didn't know anything about the Holy Family School of Faith until we took a pilgrimage with them into the Holy Land. They have a massive outreach of evangelization throughout the diocese, not just with pilgrimages, but also doing adult faith formation in the parishes, and also forming our school teachers in the Catholic schools so that they can properly instruct our students.
I always tell people I really was born Catholic, but I became Catholic on that pilgrimage.
When I think of the particular charism gift of Mike and Troy, these two guys have inspired a major evangelization. And I think it really is founded on these three elements: their commitment to trying to get a daily prayer life for people, and their dedication to evangelization, and their great commitment to catechesis. And it's been an honor to have some small part in their great success for the church.
We took our first pilgrimage with Mike in January of 2011. We probably have now taken more than 1,200 people to the Holy Land. Mike makes those places come alive to our faith.
I think once you educate people in their faith, they can go into the world just as Jesus wanted us to do, with confidence. And School of Faith has stepped into a much needed area, educating adults in their faith.
School of Faith has brought the light of Jesus into the lives of many adults. And adults, over the course of the last 30 years or so in the diocese across the nation, probably haven't been formed.
Well, I grew up in this area and we had nothing like this before School of Faith came to Kansas City.
If the world listens to teachers, it's because they are witnesses. Mike and Troy, they have an amazing knowledge of the faith and they're awesome teachers, but all the more, they are witnesses to the faith. They are this light of Christ because they've let it in. You cannot give what you do not have. And so they become a beacon for others.
Well, I think the Holy Spirit knew that they needed Carrie to help expand the light of Christ. Mike and Troy are visionaries, but Carrie is like the rock that will allow them to go out and evangelize. She holds it together. She's the glue.
She definitely is. But I want to give a big shout out to their wives, to Laura and Sandy. They have sacrificed a lot in watching their husbands do God's work.
School of Faith is working with many of the students down at our new Newman Center at UMKC, the John Paul II Commons. And they're also working with our young adult ministry called City on a Hill. And that's a very important part of our church. School of Faith has been very helpful in helping to form those young people, young adults, so that they can learn how to lead others to the Lord. So it's a program of spiritual multiplication.
No doubt School of Faith is a light to the world, a light to our diocese, a light to other dioceses and other places, because they're always proclaiming the joy of the gospel. And they do that so beautifully and so reverently. I'd also like to put in a good word for the rosary that Mike Schierslicht is doing every evening. I think he has about 2,000 people listening to him. So definitely they're impacting us. They're forming us, transforming us.
St. Paul tells Timothy in 2 Timothy chapter 2, verse 2, "The things you've heard from me in the presence of many witnesses, entrust those things to faithful men who can teach others also." Mike and Troy do that through Holy Family School of Faith powerfully, working with Catholic school teachers. So it's been great to watch this ministry expand throughout the years under their great leadership.
We are living in a culture that is very challenging in many ways. It's not very accepting of the Catholic faith. The School of Faith is bringing a light into that darkness. And so School of Faith is helping our people, starting in our schools, to not only know the faith, but to witness to the faith.
We are so fortunate to have the School of Faith. I'm so grateful for that, for Mike Scherslake and Troy Hinkle and all their collaborators. And they do more than just teach the faith, but it's to help people really undergo a conversion in their heart and trying again to help us equip everyone to be a missionary disciple. And so they're helping the light of Jesus Christ to illuminate our teachers, our deacons, and all of us here in the Archdiocese.
As I travel through the Archdiocese, it's obvious to see the impact of the School of Faith in the hearts and lives of people, to see that discipleship being passed on by the work of School of Faith. It's evident that they've taken that light of life into their lives, into their hearts, and they share it tangibly with us.